Hey, you guys. Happy day to you. Today I want to talk about compassion and how, as adults, sometimes we get caught up in the moment where we're busy and we're preoccupied and we might be feeling annoyed and all these different things happen and we kind of brush off what our child is feeling or thinking or trying to say to us. But I want you guys to understand and know that compassion, whether it comes now or later, whether it's hours or days or even weeks later, is super appreciated by that child. And it's just gonna teach them how to utilize and, have compassion as well. So, say you had brushed your child off because you were feeling annoyed over something or you were really preoccupied with something, like, Layla, just go away. I have no time to talk to you right now. Like, this isn't happening, whatever, and brushing them off. Typically, in my daughter's, in my situation, she would storm off. She would go to her room. She'd feel really sad or she would act out in some type of manner that then made me not happy anymore. You know what I mean? Like she would start acting out more, and then I'd just become more enraged, and it would just spiral out of control. But understand that, even hours later or days later, you can recognize, and notice that they were feeling a certain way, and with compassion and address it. Something like, I was thinking about the other day when you were trying to tell me X, Y, and Z, and I realized that you were probably feeling X, Y, and Z, and I apologize, right? And utilizing a good tone with your voice is really important as well. But compassion truly does go a long way. Coming from an adult to a child, it really doesn't go unnoticed. So, you guys, I hope you have the best day, and we shall see you tomorrow for book club. I'll be doing it tomorrow evening because that's when it works great for me tomorrow. So, if you'd like to join in on the Zoom chat with that, you can follow along for the link for that. If not, just tune in when you have a chance and grab the book if you'd like. Anyways, so you guys have the best day. See ya.